Hi, I'm Anthony Correo, team leader for the Anthony Correo Group at Long & Foster Real Estate in Columbia, Maryland. You've probably seen the headlines this morning. They were very exciting. The National Association of Realtors Home Report Index of May 2012 versus May 2011 showed a continued slide in housing inventory, down 20.07 versus May of last year. We saw sales in units up 22.7%. And we saw prices up, led by Howard County, across the Baltimore metro region. If you're looking for a first-time home purchase, a second home, or an investment property, there's not a better time to be purchasing real estate than right now in Howard County. We're here today at 7237 Calm Sunset in the Snowden Ridge subdivision of Columbia, Maryland. This beautiful four-bedroom, three full-bath, one-half-bath townhome features three bedrooms and two full baths on the upper level, gleaming hardwoods in the kitchen and entrance foyer, a beautiful rear wood deck, beautiful lower level finished with a fourth bedroom, full bathroom, a beautiful rec room with a gas fireplace for your enjoyment, and an outside brick paver's patio. Why don't you come inside and take a look?